Hey, I'm Kate, and I'm on my way to meet Dr. Minda, a cognitive neuroscientist and psychologist at Western University. He specializes in the science behind thinking and decision-making and how mindfulness and meditation affect our brains. And his innovative research was adapted to create a challenge for the Amazing Race Canada.
Kate, nice to meet you. I'm Dr. Minda. Welcome to the EEG lab. This is one of the places where we do a lot of brain research. Most of the stuff that goes on in here is optical imaging and electrophysiology. So different ways, different technologies to measure what's happening in your brain almost as soon as it happens.
So what are we going to do today?
What we're going to do today is we're going to talk about the device and the challenge that we set up for the Amazing Race, a meditation event.
Cool.
And what this is a consumer-grade EEG machine. It can sense what your brain is doing and then translate it into audio feedback in real time. Put this across your forehead. We're going to do this mind soundscapes here.
This was a pretty cool experience. As I started the meditation, the sensors read signals from my brain and created a custom soundtrack to help guide me through the meditation. If I had lots of thoughts running through my mind, the sound of the rain increased.
So fast.
And as my mind became quiet, so did the sound of the rain. Until finally, I heard a bird chirp, telling me I had reached my goal, a calm state of mind.
Perfect, you did great. It's kind of showing a lot of activity, got some calmness, then it went back up again.
Oh, that's so cool.
It's researchers like Dr. Minda who are pushing the boundaries of neuroscience and finding practical ways of bringing cognitive research into our daily lives.